The Owlhoot Family. First off, they ain't no family. More like an unhinged congregation of the worst bastards and bitches on God's green earth. You think they look bad on this poster? Wait till you see how folks look after the families done with them. Bringing just one of these Owlhoots down will not cut it here. You'll have to get all four of them that's on the list. They shouldn't be too far away from each other, but you'll have to do some looking. And when you get them, don't hold back.
Thank you. ones still got their heads, they're sure gonna feel them tomorrow. You know, we's having a hell of a celebration before you showed up. Real Owlhoot hoedown. And you went and spoiled the party. I hope you're pleased with yourself. This is too much. Too much. My brain's rattling around my skull like a liar's dice. I don't know if I want to stare at the ground or this animal's ass. Gotta hope it ain't flatulent. Queasy don't even begin to describe it. From king of the castle to face down in a horse's ass. This is quite a damn reversal. I can go to sleep in that thing? Know what? I think I can. The hell!
And who is this?
Feel free to protest your innocence. Always good for passing the journey.
Walking out. This is about the bounty, ain't it? Well, I can tell you what you can do with that bounty. You can wipe my damn ass with it and show it to the governor. You think I care if you lock me up? Hot meals, a roof over my head? No, I don't care a bit. I'll enjoy the hospitality. Until I'm done with it. When I'm done, you better look out, because I'll still be short a mount. Just try. You think that thing will hold me? Guess we got to see.
What I'd give for a horse as fine as that.
successful hunt, eh?
Yeah, I saw this one's poster. Always smaller when you meet him in person.
Got some stones, I'll give you that. Got a real pair of stones on you. Be one thing snuffing me out. Taking me in alive? Woo-hoo-hoo! Wait! Trusting some deputy to keep me locked up until the hangman comes? Well, that is brave. Brave or stupid. You think they'll hang me? Really? You trust them to? With the whole family out there looking? They odds ain't good, partner. And you'll be betting your whole life. In a world of pain beside. Like I said, you got some stones. I can hear them rattling around in that head of yours. I got a strong neck, see? Not one of them chicken necks the head'll pop right off of. I reckon I could last a minute, two. Hanging by my neck wouldn't know the difference. Maybe I'll see, maybe I won't. Maybe I'll live to show you my scar, give you a few of your own. There's some good ears on that head. Shit, is that the wagon? Don't look much, does it?
Don't think I'd bet my life on a wagon like that.
Holding a man like me.
You better untie me.
Bounty, you're in the right place.
Kept him alive. Well, ain't you just mercy on 2 feet?
Expect my day to go the way it did when waking up this morning.
This is quite a development, huh?
All tied up, ready for anything. that I preferred my wagon, but still, the journey continues. Think about it.